like 5 minute recharge time or something.
Yeah, but also how long does it last?
Yeah, just try it once.
Alright, I'll try it once. What is the disco guy? Is he just like a super fast zombie or something? Okay, I need to set up my wall, my perimeters. And I need to get all the mushrooms down that I can before the wave starts. This is level 2-8. Oh great, they're coming from up there first.
2-8? Let's see.
2-8.
Nope, I can't find a proper joke.
Of course you can't. Because that's about the same level as your IQ.
What is my IQ? 1-0?
Probably.
Yay! Thank you for the compliment.
You're welcome. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Oh, there's another bit of sunlight. You know, normally I would hate sunlight because sunlight's terrifying to me.
I don't want to get sunburned.
I don't want to be blinded when I open up the door. I like nighttime.
I love looking into bright lights. It's a wonder how I'm not blind yet.
I'm sure you do. I am sure you do.
Potatoes.
Potatoes.
Tomatoes.
Tomatoes.
Indeed.
Indeed. Indubitably.
Which one of these zombies do you think likes tomatoes?
I'm going to say the buckethead ones.
Okay.
They just look like they're natural tomato lovers.
I think the gravebusters like tomatoes.
I wouldn't say they...
They're different from tomatoes because...
Oh my god, look at that. The disco guy. Okay. The disco guy summons disco zombies. That's kind of weird. Anyways, moving on.
Those are some big fucking shoes.
They're disco shoes. Of course they're big.
Oh.
Have you never seen disco shoes before?
No.
Have you never seen disco fever before?
What?
Never had disco fever? Everyone's had disco fever at least once in their life.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
It's like chicken pox. Everyone... Oh, you are screwed then, because it apparently, like, chicken pox are bad when you're a kid because they're not only contagious, but they also itch like hell. But when you become an adult, you can actually die from getting chicken pox. If you can only get it like once in your life, really.
Yeah. Most, that part I know about.
Most people get them when they're kids, which is good because, you know, like, they won't die. Okay, I think I might have just screwed up a perfectly good mushroom. Actually, no, things turned out great.
For you, maybe, but maybe not for me.
Yeah, but I don't really care what happened to you.
Oh, thank you, friend.
You're welcome, friend. There we go, perfectly symmetrical too when I beat it. Happy?
Holy shit, you're right.
I did it just for you.
Yay! I feel
Boom Shroom destroys a large area, leaving a crater in its wake. Well, that's not good. I don't want to leave a crater in my wake. Okay. Whatchamacallit is gonna die in a second. Headset, that's the word.
Why'd you McCall? Dyson.
Okay, there are no whatchamacallits out there. The
footballers?
That's the word. So I will take these guys. It's okay, I think my headset can last until the end of this episode. But other than that, I'm gonna have to really upgrade. Okay. I can ignore the mushrooms, the gravestones behind me for now. Stop beeping, you stupid headset.
It's cussing at you.
I can't find the cable for recharging it right now.
Oops.
I'd have to end the episode to do it. I can do... I'll finish this level and make it a short episode, because we've done some long episodes before.
Yeah.
It's fine if I have one that's like a 10-minute episode compared to our regular 20 minutes. And then I'll have... Because I usually have like a few episodes of stuff that's like 25, 30 minutes long.
Yeah. Okay, alright, what are we doing again?
So after this level, we're gonna end the episode.
Okay, that's fine.
And then I can find my stupid recharger. Okay. We're actually getting a pretty good build-up here. I just need to start being able to afford grave diggers.
Grave ponies.
What?
What am I doing?
I don't know. I don't even know what you're saying.
I don't even know what I'm saying half the time.
Half the time?
Yeah, it's half the time.
Maybe you should.
No. I refuse to be a victim of the government conspiracy.
Right, because that's your problem.
Indeed.
Okay. Yeah, all right. Keep on digging those graves there, Jake.
But I'm not a zombie, so I can't come back from them.
Exactly.
Ah, you're such a nice friend.
I know, right? Says the guy who ignored me for like a full week.
Sorry, I had jobs and shit. Oh, appointment. There we go.
Yeah, but you could have said something instead of just flat out ignoring my messages. But you didn't.
I was late to like half my shit, dude.
Yeah, so.
You don't really give a shit, do you?
No, you had time to log into RuneScape and ignore me, so.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point.
So I'm not too concerned about your busy schedule.
I am such a dick.
Yeah, you are. I agree.
A huge zombie of waves is approaching.
Yeah, I don't think you're saying that right.
I know I'm saying it correctly, because my grandma is worse than yours.
Yes, your grandma is worse than mine. I don't know if you understood that, but okay.
Last thing.
You're just so easy to torment.
Wait, I'm easy to what now? Who?
Yeah, these screen door guys have to go. I don't like screen door guys. Nor do I like all these graves just kind of sitting here. I'm glad that these guys actually kill the screen door guys super quickly. Okay. Vegetables?
Vegetables.
Vegetables?
What the fuck did I say?
At first you said vegetables. You correct. Oh. You did correct yourself the second time, but now I'm just making fun of you.
Yay!
Vegetables. It's like this story I read that had like a funny picture attached to it where this guy's showing a picture of a coffee he got at a Starbucks. He goes, I went into Starbucks the other day and I ordered a coffee and I told the barista my name is Steven with a PH. and the picture is just his coffee, and it says P-H-T-E-V-E-N.
Nice.
So she thought instead of the S, he meant like it was P-H for... Instead of being S-T-E-P-H-E-N, she thought it was P-H-T-E-V-E-N. And I'm just... And it just shows a dog with like a really fucked up face, and it's like, Steven! 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 And I'm like, you know, how would you pronounce that? Steven. I get it. My headset is dying. You don't have to keep warning me, headset. Seems my headset feels the need to, like, warn me every 5 seconds. It's like, hey, buddy, I'm dying!
That is a very, very rude headset.
It is. I totally agree with you. Okay. I need to... I got rid of all the gravestones, so that's super helpful.
Fantastic.
Indeed. Okay. I think I won this. I got a lot of good guys on my team now. But I don't think I'm going to be able to... No. Oh, I did end it symmetrically.
Oh, nice.
I didn't even mean to that time. Hello. We would like to visit for a midnight snack. How does ice cream and brains sound? Sincerely, the zombies.
Like I've said before, these have got to be like some of the nicest bad motherfuckers that have ever existed.
They're Canadian zombies.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Okay.
Well, thank you all for watching this shorter episode of Plants vs. Zombies, and we'll see you all in the next one. Toodles, okay, everybody. Bye.